Welcome back for some more Mass Effect Andromeda. I'm the RPG Chick. We're gonna go fight the architect here on Elaaden. I wonder if it's right underneath that. I wonder if it'll have moved once I get there. We'll see. Might be able to just see it from here.
Yikes! Architect sighted!
Yep. That's not a good place to be. Go for the legs! Crap. I'm not doing anything. Okay, now I'm doing something.
Reinforcements.
Oh, reinforcements first? Okay. It's big. It's pissed off. And I'm very close to it. Legs again? Ah!
Mouth? Take it out!
Shields. What do we do now?
Don't let it reproduce!
How do I stop it? Thank you. I need a power thing though. I gotta clear these guys out. That's not power either. Oh, this is. Thank you. Where are these guys? Cool.
Heads the target.
Okay. Oh crap. Ah! Doing okay so far. Now what? More remnant?
It made more.
It made more. Oh, that's not a leg. Ah!
Go for the head.
I learned from the Vold architect, buddy. More remnant.
Just keep making more!
I destroyed them pretty quickly. Oh, well, most of them. What do I do now? There's more? Are there more remnant? There's another one? Apparently. Not sure why I'm running up here, I just wanna...
The legs! We'll bring it down!
The legs we got again? Okay, cool. Ow! Bullseye, baby! Get back in! Alright, smoke him while you got him. Chase this thing.
Get it before it's gone!
I'm running. I'll be glad when we kill this thing. More stuff. Go for the legs.
We can take out its legs.
Maybe.
That worked.
Yeah, right. It's running again. I think I got the legs like down. I think the legs were damaged enough.
Get
I finally.
It before it's gone.
I want to. There's like crap in the way here. Where's it going? This way? Where are you going? Pick a direction. There's some cadmium. Oh, crap. This is way too close. Hold up. Where do I go? I was way too close to that thing. That leg? I gotta run around. Too fast for you, buddy. Oh. Which
this
leg?
Making more.
Oh, you got the leg already? There's another one? This? You tiny little thing? What's it? Underneath? Wait. He's around the... I was seeing him through the mountain. He ran right past me. What are you, blind? There's another one over here.
The legs! We'll bring it down! Getting there?
Someone else got the leg? Well, thanks. So close.
One in a million. Time to interface.
All right, baby, gonna interface. Put away the gun. We'll move quicker. This one was easier than the Vold one because you only have to keep running back and forth with exposure. Don't raise that. Are you serious? This thing rose up right in our way. I need to interface with this damn thing. Oh Hello, 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 hello. Oh, we defeated this thing in about 10 minutes. Bye. See you in orbit, buddy.
That was fun.
Yeah, right? It tells me press 3 to track. I think I used that. Talk to the outpost leader. Well, we might as well wrap this up, right? Apparently I am tracking it. Wow. That was crazy. So that freaking sandworm thing? Is that harder or easier than this thing? I'm hoping it's easier, because jeez. How do I get in there? Losing a hand. Oh, it's those two talking. You two should just get married already and get over with. We got rid of this.
Pathfinder.
Yes, we got rid of the architect. Which is funny, because we know it as an architect now. The first couple times we saw it, we're like, we don't know what that thing is, but it's killing people and stuff, and I guess now because of me, we know it's an architect. Like, oh yeah, that thing, Ryder said. Architect.
Good news?
Yep.
The architect is pacified. It might come close, but it won't be a danger.
That's a relief. Thank you, Ryder.
Status?
How's the situation here?
We're making progress. It's slow, but it's coming along.
Okay. Leave it to it then.
I should get going.
Be well, Pathfinder.
Why, thank you. Nice. So I know we were 100% viable, but now we're even more 100% viable. So, I can't end it here with 13 minutes. I am definitely going to save, though, because I never want to have to do that again. That worm thing is over there. What if I go here and try to go north? Nothing else to do, at least at this time, right? Let's see if we can go north from here and collect minerals and go to the nav point, see what that's about. Nav point. What's it say? Oh, there's another thing here. Oh, scanner now. Oh, and Garen Relic. An anonymous message suggests sinister motives behind the capture of the Salarian Ark. Follow the leads to uncover the truth. Oh, right. That's, we started that, like, somewhere over here, and it led us there. Scanner anomaly. We'll move towards that. Jin. Okay, so I gotta facing. Yeah, I gotta go the other way around this thing.
What's the worst trouble you've ever been in?
Quite a lot. Hang on, one left.
Look around.
Really? You've been alive 1,400 years, and this is the worst?
Nah.
Trouble always feels worst when you're in it. Everything else is just a good story.
Hmm. That's true. We do tend to remember things differently than when we were going through them. It's like, well, we survived that. We'll just forget all about the hardships and stuff and remember what we actually achieved, right? So now we shouldn't die out here. Well, not from heat anyway. I'm going a little faster, not much. Looking for that worm thing. This? You want me to interface with this, or interact with this stuff?
Avena mentioned sites like this might contain Angaran relics.
Oh, right, right.
We should search it.
We shall. Well, I see it. That's the polymer, remnant polymer. Another container. In there? Obviously. Oh, in the middle? This thing? Angaran artifact.
No data is available, but this may be Angaran.
I bet you it is.
Angela will want to see this.
Star map, it says. Cool. Anything else? Is there anything on top of these things? Can I jump on this? Oh, I can jump on there directly. Alright. I don't see anything else. Alright. That's it. That's it for here. Alright, just found that thing for her. We should put it in her little museum of history and stuff, and we'll scan some minerals over there. We're making progress with this planet. Kind of away from that. I don't know if there's anything else to be found. Should I run up there and see if there's anything else? It's got to end sometimes. I just want to see what the perimeter of it is. Might find something random. I don't know. Gunfire. You must return to the mission area. This is the edge. Alright, what about... Oh. Wait, where am I? Alright. Turn around, go the other way. I can't even see. Which way am I facing? This is forward. Is that what they're trying to choke us with haze first so we can't see where we're going? That's better. Just want to see how far we go in this area, this direction. Let's return to mission area, okay. That's that edge. Okay, what if I head south from here? Just slightly turn around. A little more right. I guess there's nothing much out here. Up here, this is the ship. Isn't that the ship? I chose the wrong thing.
Thank you.
still have more to go. Huh. Now we can't go around it because we'll be leaving the mission area. At least I don't think so. Slightly around it? There's still more. I just want to uncover. Hope this isn't boring, guys. I just want to see. No, there's not much. Alright, we've filled it out except for this little area. So glad we defeated that thing.
Outlaw junk pile. They'll want to defend it.
Oh, junk pile?
Pathfinder, a volatile canister is nearby.
Oh, we need to defeat those. I think we defeated the monsters. Volatile canister, alright.
Another tracking signal on this canister, Pathfinder.
Alright, those are the ones we're supposed to destroy.
These scavengers are up to something. Let's keep an eye out for more.
Shuttle landing gear. Landing gear model 27C, status degraded. Diagnostic. Irreparable. This landing gear was ripped from the body of its shuttle on impact. Engine housing. Vehicle designation DG-209 Cruiser. Status out of commission. Diagnostic. Multiple issues. Cannot display. This mechanism is damaged beyond repair. Even as scrap, benefit is minimal. It's funny, I pictured Data, like, reading all these things out. Data from, you know, Star Trek. So we need to just randomly find them. I think we missed one, though. Well, we did that. So, yeah, let's just go fast travel here. Cut some of that out. Now we'll head towards our destination. It's going... Can I go through that? No. It's just... I have to go around it.
You know, you still owe me a seismometer.
I'm not the brainiac who left it lying around.
No, you're the big-footed clod who tripped over it.
Thought you were good at fixing things.
And then landed your ass on it. Crushed it flat.
So you admit defeat?
I guess so. See, there's nothing more to say, didn't we? I always forget which mode I'm in. Let's get to the top of this. This whole part of the map is done. Imagine rolling down this hill. You'd probably end up with sand in every orifice possible. And in some more orifices that were created just for the occasion. Oh, so close. We got it already. This is minerals, I think.
undocumented mineral nearby, Pathfinder.
We're gonna fight for our mineral. You gotta fight for your mineral, baby. I extra killed it.
Looks like there's something in that device.
Well, what is this?
Pathfinder, I recommend scanning.
What do you think I'm doing?
You get an update from that, Sam?
Yes, Pathfinder. I've narrowed the data to Elaaden, but can't get a clear reading.
One of those things, 99% is unreadable. Container. What do you got, mineral are you guys guarding? Can I jump up here? Am I gonna be damaged by this thing? Let's not jump up there, maybe. Ooh. This? Scourge energy pocket? That's the energy pocket? No. That's the cadmium sample. Alright. 15 out of 16 minerals. Okay. One more to go. It's... it's here with this thing, isn't it? I think. It is, yep. One more. But this is close by. Nav point on Elaaden. Might as well go there. We know I can't go much farther north, so we'll just completely hang a right and head for this thing. Whee! Dune buggy we got going on now. Oh, this? What is that worm thing?
Enemies!
Enemies everywhere! Oh, nice. I didn't even mean to do that. Get out of there. And all the way up there. Oh, I see you. Oh, he's running back. That raider just won't quit, will he? Okay. Fighting's over now. Oh, no it isn't. Never mind, growl again. I'm sorry. Cool, done. Nav point, stuff. Is this what we're looking for? We're looking for this stuff, or is this just something else on the way? Oh. Nope. It's right nearby, it's just not... Anything else to find? Scan? Do? Things? What's a container? Ooh! Man, a Sorry Sword 7? Coolant cells, omni gel canister, shotgun, spare clip 7. Doop. We take. And we can refill stuff. I don't need stuff refilled. That's not an ammo one, I don't think. Maybe? I'm not sure. Alright, back, continuing. That was not our true destination. This way? Making sure. Yeah. I'm slightly to the left a little bit more. This!
These are the approximate coordinates extrapolated from the Salarian apartment.
This was sure worth the trip.
I don't need extraction.
Over. Let's look under the surface.
I'm supposed to look under the surface. I'm looking for that worm thing. This isn't where it was hanging out though, but... Wait, what? Tracks. Footprints.
Something was here.
Multiple sources.
That way.
Soul wear and tear consistent with outdoor living. Additional drag marks obscured by footprints. These footprints indicate multiple individuals dragging a heavy object. More footprint tracking. Well, there's a container stuck onto the... That's different. Okay. Fire. Just in case you get cold out here, there's a fire. Well, footprints going from here. Seriously? This could take a while. Am I supposed to? I want to run right into something. Good thing we're not in heat out here. We're like almost dead. I almost made it to the end of these footprints, I think. Yeah, I'm glad I got that thing, the vault online and everything, and killed the architect. So I got that worm to worry about.
Scavengers, this could be fun.
Where are they?
The trail leads right to them.
We killed them already. The same group? Oh, they respawned?
Here we go.
They respawned. We just killed all these guys. That's not fair. Get to kill him again, huh?
Wait, is that Salen? He's still breathing.
Who's Salen?
Pass the metagel. Let's get him back on his feet.
How can we see Salen? How can we even see him? He was not here a second ago.
Salen, what happened to you?
Salen? Very familiar for our first real meeting.
Not funny, Salarian.
I contacted you, hoping one of my suspects would do something reckless, and unfortunately, he did. I imagine I was supposed to vanish out here while he used my cloak device. Any Salen you met was Dr. Adden in disguise.
Wait, you...
What?
He asked me to analyze leads that could implicate him.
Let me guess. Adden asked you to scan those leads. I suspected the traitor was hiding messages on optical encoders. Those messages were the real proof I needed, but a powerful scanner like yours would wipe them. Adden used you and my investigation to cover his tracks. Canny bastard.
Nah. I think you both used me. Though how, I'm not quite sure.
I feel like you and Dr. Adden are taking turns yanking my strings.
Yeah, really?
Then who is Adden's puppeteer?
You.
Everything comes back to our arc. Adden didn't have the clearance to alter logs or affect the nav computer, yet he's obviously guilty. I suspect Adden is the front man for a conspiracy involving the Ket. He's the key to blowing it open.
I don't trust you.
Enough conspiracies. I'm not going to be used again.
Adden tried to murder me. What might he do to, say, your brother?
He overlooked the last piece of evidence. The dart used to poison me, still inside, with the ballistics intact.
We could prove Adden's guilt. He'd agree to meet you. My people could finally have justice. But it's your decision.
We'd need somewhere to meet Adden. Somewhere neutral.
There are caves on Kadara that might be suitable.
Yeah.
Send the word.
Okay, back to Kadara again. Jeez. We were just here. So, we have a few more things to do, or a couple more things to do anyway, on this planet. So we have to go back to the Tempest, and I guess do a crew update maybe. Research some armor. Weapons maybe. There's that thing. We need to defeat that somehow. Now this whole thing is gone, except for... except for that. This is the container, I think, isn't it? That I already looted? It's floating and indestructible. Hopping, skipping, jumping over here. Okay. Cool. Alright, so we've got this whole area to... well, not much, just this and that. I'll probably hit this first, the forward station, and then we're gonna see about these things, get in a fight with giant worm thing, and... yeah. Until then, guys, thanks for watching. See you next time. And endure. And enduring, go strong.